Welcome to channel 2. I'll be playing Car Crushers 2. Alright. Now I know why Conasig is now Conatig. Conasig is a real company. Conasig is a private luxury car company. Yes, it's so awesome. I'm gonna take Romero one. I'm surprised it's still its regular thing. This must be one of Car Crusher's 2 cars. Where is it? Okay, I don't care anymore. I'm surprised it's not that damaged. The engine's not smoking either. Perfect. Now you just wait. Alright, my Makita's Astokan. Sorry. Some papers. Pretty good. Didn't crash yet. No damage. I'm gonna get the scanner. That's hard to say. Okay, slightly damaged. As we can see.
Whoa. Lawn mower.
That's close. And it's zippy zapping all over the place. Yes, I have 251 tickets. I bought the Christmas bee.
Wait, what?
I did. No, I probably have enough money to get the extra egg man.
That's an epic bee.
I know. Yeah, so I'm gonna use my own show. That turned into a rare bee.
Brave bee is rare. Okay.
Mythic meteor shower.
Where?
Right here.
All right.
Even our sound effects are pretty creepy. They're really cool. I can't access it because I don't even have one mythic bee.
I thought I saw someone with it. That's a bass blaster on the Bugatti.
It's got hit by two meteors.
And everything's going crazy with that guy.
Yeah, he's a pro. See, he's got a windy bee because it's a tornado. And he has a coconut backpack, which means he has more than 35 bees. Soon the sky will start being purple. I recommend you not stay in one place when the sky turns purple. Because purple sky means apocalypse.
Why do you mean apocalypse?
There's no such thing as apocalypse in this game.
I didn't see this one. The VZGT.
No more mythic meteors. the Christmas tree.
How?
By getting the egg.
Oh, I thought you got it from a,
From a what?
Jelly.
That's impossible.
Yeah, because you can only buy them.
Oh, it's attack of 7.
Hey, Gabe, maybe see if you can get that moon.
Then see where, if there's a Shishki. Those are my main target for, like. No more messing around, Vicious Bee. Gifted Vicious Bee. Whatever you are. Well, you're a gifted Vicious Bee. Wow, it's gone. Already. I just realized it didn't have a bucko bee.
Yeah, the prison bee, right?
Yeah.
I mean, like a.
The prison bee? It's attacked 7.
Riley bee, I mean.
Oh, I got a Riley bee. In fact, 2 gifted Riley bees. Here, I'll.
You're lucky.
1 and 2. One's in from Royal Jelly and the other one on purpose with the Star Jelly. Guess I accidentally give Royal Jelly to my Christmas bee. There's a Christmas bee jelly.
What do you mean Christmas bee jelly?
Christmas bee jelly. Because I accidentally invoked my Christmas bee. Okay, fancy Christmas bee in action. It comes. Bees. There they are. Looking, it's red pulse. Let's send to feed some treats. Or treat some bees. Okay. Some strawberries can be fried.
Welcome to the channel. Today I'll be playing Bee Swarm Simulator. I have a Christmas bee. How's that meow got hurt? That is tall. Let's see if I can fill this. We gotta get me good.
Johnny. When I get seven cards.
Explosion imminent.
And we spawn it. But this is what happened. Follows the pros. That was easy. Come on, sit. Shouldn't like mention that.
But there's the third thing. An explosion has just passed. See if you can try to, I'm gonna get my 4-turn GT out.
I'm pushing someone.
Looks like I found the remains of a vehicle. What?
Why can't I destroy this person's car? These weapons are not useless.
I hope you liked the video. Please leave a like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.
See you next time. Bye.